for a moment of prayer as we prepare our hearts to leave this place. Father, the words of the founder, I hear the loud call, the mighty to sing, my faith's grown bolder. Deliver all the need, plunge me in arms. Deliver all the need. Father, I pray that we have been challenged tonight to go deeper with you, to allow your Holy Spirit to move us into the deeper waters so that we can go and we can present your word to those who need it in our world. Father, there's a world that is dying. They need to know about your Holy Spirit's power to save. Father, they need to know that your Son, Jesus Christ, died on the cross of Calvary that we might have life, that we might have it more abundantly. So, Father, I pray that you would just give us a stronger faith, a bolder faith to go in and present that word to a world that needs it so much. Father, thank you for Major Brian today. Thank you for his words of challenge. Thank you for laying those words upon his heart. Father, I believe that they have resonated in my own life as much as they have for those of your people as well. So, Father, be with them, strengthen them as they minister, Father, as they go about this, the eastern part of this province, Father, ministering to men and women, boys and girls. Father, I pray that you will just be around about them, that you will be his and Valerie's, Major Valerie's, the source of strength, that you will be their source of power. And Father, as they come in contact with men and women, their lives will be changed because of they have a relationship with you. Father, thank you for Zachary as well. Thank you for his ministry of music today, Father. And as he studies and prepares for his final exams in this week, Father, I pray that you will just help him to retain what he's learned. And as he writes it on the paper, that he will do well. And as he goes further in his studies, Father, that he will sense and know your power and your presence. And as he lives his life to show forth your love and your glory, Father, I pray that you will just uplift him as well. And that people will come along and encourage him in these days. So, Father, as we leave this place, as we go into another week that's unknown to us, Father, one thing that we know is that you hold the future. And life is worth the living because you live. And we thank you for that. Just be with us, watch over us, we pray, for we will meet in such a way as this. In your name, give me thanks. Amen. Final benediction tonight is, I'll be true, Lord, to you. Whatever may fall, it shall surely not fall. So just sit in this first place.
All be true.